There's multiple. Yeah. These things. Remnants. Greetings. I come in pain. They're just way too efficient.
Pathfinder, the Scourge has reached this remnant site. Hostile activity present.
Not anymore, there isn't. Remains. Something else here we need. You mean they're hostile because of the Scourge? Or are you just telling me two separate things? Like, by the way, yeah, Scourge and hostile. Both. I guess there's nothing to find here. We're still close to that thing, though. Is it up here? No, it's... Up there? Maybe it's... Going on foot because reasons. It doesn't say it's up. Which... Well... It actually says it's down from here, unless I'm looking at something else. That's the only thing highlighted here. It's down from here. Gonna save here, because likely we'll need to go back up. Because I'm guessing it's down, but not down that much. We'll see. And I'm falling. Is it down from here? Headed kinda. Oh, it's the memory. Cool. It's not a drone, it's the memory. Don't fall from here. That would stink. Go all the way down there, I'd be like, wah. Alright. All these memories in very hard to access places. Seriously, Dad. What the hell you're trying to put me through? Even after you're dead, you give me grief.
Sam, another memory trigger?
It hurt?
One of your father's memories is now accessible.
Well, that was Cora.
Return to SAM node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
That's where he just came from, that thing. What else do we have to do? If I can get back... We could find it. We just came from there, and it's not registering as blue. Whatever. Dun 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 dun. Alright, let's see if we get back. Forward station is the other way, so I don't really wanna. Yeah, go that way. If I don't have to. How did I get... It was... on the other side. Yeah, I just kind of walked along the edge, right? Well, let's see if I can do it this time. I don't know if I can get back up. It's like up there. Damn it. Maybe I can get through that way. Let's see if I can get up this way, actually. It's looking promising. Yay! Yeah, this is the site. Let's tell me there's another one underneath, so maybe this is not the site. Okie doke. Those things must be very loud when you get close to them. Oh, Cat Bean is contact over there. Because you can hear them from far away. Right, we want to go here. So turn left. And see if we can go that way. Up here? Kind of facing there, aren't we? We're gonna fall off. Let me just... Let's see if I can get to it. It says it's down. That's not what I wanted. It says it's down there, so let's get in here. Where is it? Where'd I park the damn thing? Maybe I can believe it. Maybe it is down, at least down here. I'm headed away from it. It might be down there with that stuff. Very close to him. Where are you, damn you? It's up from here. It's up. It's up there. Alright. Yes. So it's not down there, at least not all the way down there. This is the heart. I hate this planet. As boring as Vold was, Vold wasn't completely boring, but it was boring-ish. It was just so much easier to get stuff done. My god. I didn't save in the It's gonna take forever now. Okay, I guess I saved in there because... Alright. Isn't this where I just was? It's an autosave. Okay, that's my manual save here. It's auto-saving that much for me? So it auto-saved when I was in the vehicle, and that's why it took so long. So it tells me it's down, which means it's on this... That's away from it. So it's not here, because then oh, there it is. I have to get there from back there. Can I get back up? Are we reloading that save again? You know, I don't think I can. Yes. Sorry guys, just gotta... Choose not the autosave. Why is it doing this? It's autosaving. It just autosaved again. Why is it autosaving like that? I'm not, like, it's supposed to autosave when you come across something important? Or you've done something important? It's autosaving every few minutes. Okay, so we gotta come from... You saw that? It was sliding back. Let's see up here. We get a good view. There it is! So... Yeah. I'll grab that and then... I will go back to I'll fast travel back. Yay! This one's a little bigger, right? Some of them are really hard to see. Done. 4 out of 6. Busy work. Right, we're gonna go fast travel back. Now the rest of all this thing leaves us into this farm of whatever. I'll meet the contact. Yeah, that's so noisy. I could just fly down there, because I've seen that little umbrella. There's nothing there.
Press on, Dings. The mayor's idea. Because we have to press on.
Politicians, always helpful.
Oh my. I'm getting all this attack music and they're walking away. They're fighting them? That surprised me. I'm firing wildly. Is he fighting his friends? Oh, spit bomb, see that? Give you a little head start over there. Boosh. I remember seeing this. I think it was a multiplayer trailer or something. They played much more like excellently than I do. No, they're not. I've got a spit bug here. And I'm just running circles around it. And not in a good way. I'm supposed to go in there. Stuff. So our contact is pulled up in that other one. Well, what if we shut all this stuff down? Should we shut it down? Screaming his head off. Wait. Oh, I see that thing. Oh no, another one. What are these things? Torgs? Well, I wanted to scan them. Flying Torg. Scan it. Did I scan it? Andromeda Wildlife, 8 out of 10. Okay, I scan you too. You're new. Can I scan you? I'm trying to scan you then. God damn it. Okay, he's dead. Okay. Oh. Scan that too. Alright, let's see if there's any goodies that these things left us. We killed an awful lot of them. Plates. There's more remains here. Soft chitin. The chitin of certain Helios creatures is constantly strengthened and repaired by colonies of microorganisms. Study could lead to breakthroughs in materials technology. Spitbugs, Shemris, and Pallids can be hunted in the wild for their chitinous exoskeletons. They can also be purchased from certain merchants. Fascinating, my dear Watson. Can I get this guy? Can I scan him? I want to scan this thing. I don't think I successfully did so. Cool. An oversized hard-shelled insect, etc. No. Just kill it now, I don't know. I assume it'll eventually come up in here. Oh, there it is. Ah! Continuously screaming. Alright, let's shut down this thing. There's someone under us. Probably another animal.
These can't be the only generators the Kett brought.
Given the large Kett presence on Helios, I would agree, Pathfinder.
Just keep shutting them down as we find them.
Yep. There's baddies somewhere. Damn. I think they're the bugs. I think that's what's...
Our friend was calling from a Kett bunker.
Yep.
We don't know he's a friend.
Exactly. Masani. Is that his name? Then he's related to Zaid Masani.
Bolstering all shields!
Wasn't that the name? Am I remembering it wrong? I'm not sure if we killed him or if he was already dead. Hail. He's hiding. He's a little bashful. Don't worry about him.
Well, well.
Yeah.
Glad you decided to show.
This your handiwork?
Saeed?
Yeah. It's not as impressive as taking out a base, but
he's
yeah.
Related.
It's mine. Name's Bane Masani. Kett hunting's a hobby of mine.
So, wonder who he is exactly. Thinking Zaid's younger brother. Yeah, mine too.
We should start a club.
Love hunting them cat.
Eos is the perfect spot for it. Planet's a Kett magnet. I've been tracking them down, marking locations to target. You took out the crown jewel, but the bastards still have a presence here. You want to protect that shiny new outpost, you better wipe them out.
I'm doing that.
Do whatever I can to keep Adromos safe.
Glad to hear it. Sending nav points to your Omni-tool. Eventually we'll want to hit the crown jewel, their main base. But I don't think you're ready for that yet.
Yeah, I am. I can take it.
I'm ready.
It's your funeral. I can't stop you from being stupid. Happy hunting, Pathfinder.
Oh, there'll be a funeral, right? A lot of them. Mine won't be one of them. What's your background? Of course she doesn't know, but I would naturally ask how he is related to Zaid Masani. Ex-Blue Sun's Merc.
You obviously weren't a Kett hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. A buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father. But he was a big-time merc.
Oh, his
father?
All
I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
Yeah, I guess I could see that. I mean, Zaid was pretty old when we met him. I could see him, you know, having a kid 20 years younger. And when did you arrive on Eos?
You didn't come to Eos with Bradley's team.
Or that.
No, I'm one of Tan's scary exiles. Left the Nexus after the uprising. Been planet hopping ever since, hunting Kett.
Hates Kett too?
Not sure anyone likes the Kett, but you really seem to hate them.
Well, you hate Kett.
What can I say? They're ugly. And I'm a man about aesthetics.
Uprising?
Why did you join the uprising?
Didn't like how they played God, deciding who woke up when. So, I played mutineer. When things didn't pan out, I went my own way.
You didn't want to stay with the other exiles?
Honestly, most exiles are assholes, and not the lovable kind.
Yeah. More about Kett, I guess.
Why do you think the Kett are drawn to Eos?
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why.
Yeah, Vold.
I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head.
You'd really get along with Sloane Kelly. She got rid of, well, almost all the Kett. And I finished them off.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Well, I didn't specifically say, but yeah. Zaid is his... He's still hiding back there. Oh, stop that. Because they sense stuff. Oh, this one is special. So, yeah, they didn't specifically say, but yes, obviously. Zaid was his father.
Bait, I am your father.
Incendiary ammo and a pistol scope 5. Can I talk to this guy again? Where's that at? What? I guess that's it. Malaka boom boom! No can save. What's over there? It's probably bugs, but they bother me. Six element zero and a token 5. Getting full, aren't I? Yeah, getting there. I didn't pick up too many things yet. I already had like 52, something like that. Well, let's check this out then. Oh, that's new. Vanadium? Can you calm down? Vanadium ultramafic node? Vanadium alloys are of considerable strength and temperature stability, and see in aerospace and see use in aerospace and defense. Several alloys also demonstrate superconducting behavior. Does that count for my metals thing? Alright. So I don't want to run all this way. I have to go get my stuff. It is. One of them is... He's over that hill. There's a lot of bugs around here. I'm betting that they're bugs and not... Kett? So, we want to go here. Get a drone. It's on a plane, so this should be easy to find.
Will be fun to knock over.
We'll clear the Kett off EOS for good. The Kett just have to make their mark.
Tech ahead, bound to have Kett.
Where's this thing? Back behind us. It's up there. Of course, it's on a plane, but you're gonna put it up there. Scan it. Okie doke. 5 out of 6. Minerals up here. Nav point. And drones. So yeah, I want to fight those things.